they don't have a good enough infrastructure system to even they don't even manufacture cars with lights. And plus, they're British. They drive like British. They're a left side driving country. Like we caught some traffic.
And even really that it's traffic, it's just people just drive slow.
Trucks down there. Thank you.
Rapid City.
What I'm just trying to say is,
so because there's lane merging. All them people are gonna get stuck when they get up off to Academy. Yeah, when you have these temporary tags, you can get it. People think they can get away with it, anything they do on the brood. Streets of cobblestone. Here he goes again. Street lamp. I turn my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light, I spent the night and touched the sound of silence. I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing songs that voices never share. No one dare disturb the sound.
Well, buddy, you keep on driving slow, and everyone keeps on pulling in front of you. Yeah, I think more fucking traffic going into the city than it is coming from the city at this time.
It's Friday.
Yeah, but still, it's going into the city.
They're all probably heading down to the bridges. It's supposed to be probably the hottest day all year down the shore.
This guy's got like 10 lengths in front of him.
Those guys passing this trailer. Thank you.
that stopped over there too. That's slow. This is like stop. That's like slow.
We're still way ahead of where if I would have stayed back in that behind that truck. You see how far back that truck is. Where we would have been.
Now it's completely stopped over there.
Yep.
It's all because that's stupid constructions there.
Yep.
And it's been built since 1956. State sucks in construction. Cut in there now.
Yeah, another one's doing it too. I won't let any of them in. Yeah, anyone tries it to me, I'm not letting you the fuck in. Fucking answer. You can't even get off of what you call now. Yeah.
Closed for a year.
That's closed for a year to get off there.
Yep. That, surprised that one isn't closed for a year. That's been deteriorating for 40.
So you either get off at Bridge Street or you get off at Allegheny Avenue.
Get off at all. Wow, it is really nasty down there. It is nasty.
You mean the traffic?
Oh, it is nasty. It's very nasty looking down there.
Just don't get it.
Yeah, Jesus fucking Christ. That is...
Shit, I see what you're saying.
It's nasty over there too. It's nasty on both sides. Everyone wants to go down the shore because it's going to be 85 degrees on both days. That's why I want my pay to be raised, too.
You just have to work, then.
Yeah, I'll work. I'd be willing to work 8 hours, 10 hours.
I want you to work a register.
Yeah,
he
I want.
He's like, well, I'll have him work a register and be your runner.
No, I can't run.
That means go get my food, bring it to me, whatever.
I'd be willing to do a register, just a register, for $8 an hour.
We'll figure it out.
Triple sevens and triple Gs. And he's on his phone.
Which one is?
The Sienna. Triple sevens and triple Gs. And that's an illegal tag. I meant that's an illegal cover. You're not supposed to have that. Yeah.
Can't
read
that.
Nah.
License plate. Yeah, what was it? Indiana fucking spec.
Chinese. Asian.
The one that pulled up and did that dumb shit, right?
Yeah. Oh, there's a lot of trucks in this lane. They ain't doing dick.
That lane or this one?
that one. They ain't doing dick. They ain't moving.
Maybe we'll see Idiot on the way home.
Oh, I can't imagine what 76 is like. If we would have moved there, we would have to take 76 to go down the shore.
First of all, we probably wouldn't be going the shore if we could move there.
That would really kill me. That's the one positive thing that we didn't move. Then we get to go down the shore. Still. 3 a straight spot to cut all the lanes. It's Philadelphia, man. Imagine if we were living in New York.
People don't give a shit. What this is, asshole, they don't give a shit.
Imagine if we were in New York driving this home, driving. How bad it'd be in New York.
Oh my God, New York's horrible.
And their highways are even worse than, well, our highway, this one's even worse. At least theirs, there's no, someone hit that. At least ours, I meant theirs, don't have any road zones. They can't really much. They can't expand them. So what's the point of road zoning them?
That's because you had to cut in front of me and then you drive fucking real slow. Phone texting the whole time.
Philadelphia. Fuck that city.
I can't wait to get out of here. You got this fucking VA coming in. You got fucking
shitty mayor.
Mayor blows. The city blows. Our memories here may all blow.
Yeah. Can't wait to get out of the state. Our governor blows.